People Person 4000 here. Hello. We're back with Mad Max. Can we improve our car this time? Maybe it is quite important. So can we have that good ramming grill? What about the new harpoon? Yes, not enough scrap. That's pretty. 400. Oh, I don't know. Damn. That's pretty badass. I like it. We don't have enough money for tires. That's okay. We can go and collect some more shit. But, come on, Combucket, let's go. And that fucking Jeep, I swear to God. Look at that! Now Donald Duck Deathmobile is more badass than before.
If the threat of Lord Scrotus is lessened, it will mean great tidings for us!
Yeah, that's nice. What's this place?
Keep an eye out. No surprises.
Yeah, this is the computer room. Or the computer lounge.
Please.
They didn't have Mac. Shit. Well, let's take the driver. Is that our next place? This one? No, I don't want to go there. What's this? Let's go there. I have a little feeling that what this place is. Not to the minefield, you dumb asshole! Dinkity! Yeah, these bikes are pretty badass. Oh shit! Again, the fucking... I think I have to change the controls, because every time when I'm trying to do a handbrake turn, I'm putting the goddamn nitro boost on. Yeah, I'm just cleaning the house. Let's just go there. Is this the Jabber Boy? That was like a Yoda pose. No, not Yoda. Yoga pose. Death. I wonder what would be a Yoda pose. Look at him. He's all... No, he's not anymore. Let's fill our canteen. I said before that I really like the fighting thing in this, but I would really enjoy to have more weapons, because I'm more of like a shooter than a hitter. There wasn't much. Look at that! Jesus Christ. That's pretty horrific, if I'm honest. But it's all part of the Mad Max's normal day. Yeah. Damn. Well, that's okay. Yeah, I hate your house. I don't like it. Okay, and the next place. Can we see any scarecrows? I can. There's one. There's not the scarecrow anymore. I destroyed it, remember? Concentrate, man! Hello? You wanna get some air? That wasn't a scarecrow, it was a goddamn a sniper. There's something over there. No, there was just warning signs. Nothing more than that. Let's go see how far. Where the fuck are we? We are in here. There's some scrap. What about this place? I think we should go over there. Yeah, I think it's the place that I've looked many times, but haven't got the courage to enter. Why am I speaking like a fucking idiot? Maybe because I am. Hello there! There's one dickhead. Hey! Show yourselves! Okay. Hey, fuck you, man! Where are you? Just driving. Let's take that fucker with us. Yeah. We don't have to drag everyone.
Lie low here.
You know, we dust the whole goddamn way. We can just kick ass. Where are you? Oh shit! Why can't Max throw, you know, rocks? Like I said before, it would have been the greatest thing ever to shoot that war cry or throw him down with a stone. What are you screaming at?
Kill you.
I'm close. I'm Glenn close. No, I'm not. Hey, there's some badass melee weapon. Do these guys really live in these kind of shitholes? Maybe they don't have an option or anything, but still, these are horrible, horrible. Let's take over this shit, please. Location looted, yeah! Oh, oh. Look at that, Ninja Master. And this is the dumbest thing. I have to leave this fucker here, because I can't take it with me. Yeah, it's a bit annoying, I have to say. What about that place? No! I'm breaking the car every time when I'm doing something. Is that a sandstorm? Or is that again some fucking convoy? Hello? Anybody home? What's this place?
The ragtag roadkill enter the bloody battle.
Pussy. Yeah, what are they?
It's a ritual, oh, saint, okay. A pilgrimage of thunder and wheelie mastery to become one with your machine and earn the favor of the gods.
Yeah, I'm not doing death runs. I want to collect some scrap. That's my cup of tea. What the fuck? Yeah, I'm broken your car, or mine car, or our car, or whatever. What? I hope there aren't 100 million of those assholes. Where did you go, man? You disappeared. Like a fart in the wind.
Come and get it!
Get what? You got some beer? No! Oh no, not so many of you fuckers! Fuck. War King?
Come on.
You are. This is not fair. I want some friends. We. I'm fucking, it's just, you know. Now you get some fuckers. Oh, damn. What the fuck? What the fuck are you dancing? Five against one, or six against one, or seven against one. Yeah, the story of Max. And all he does is drink water. Well, if it revives, then who cares? Well, my health is full. If I would have known that, I would have left that water alone. Saved it for another time. How many? There's only two scraps. That's not much. Nice bunks, man. Really nice. It's kind of... Yeah, you made a home from this place. Yeah, that's pretty good. And then here's the gun. That didn't help me.
Are you away on one of your long journeys inside your brain?
What are you talking about? There's a sniper. There's some scrap. What should we do next? Should we... Let's go take out that... Goddamn... Fast travel. Can we fast travel? No, we can't fast travel.
Are you well enough to drive?
Curious that what do you care, but yeah, I'm well enough to drive. Well, they're not coming after your ass when we're kicking them in the balls, or I'm kicking them. You're just usually hanging around the car, and well, you're fixing it, but... Is the back door? I didn't know there was a back door. How long drop? Is it fatal? I don't want to go that long way down. No, I don't want to go that way. Maybe we have to go the long way. Fuck. Well, we don't have to do anything, but... Maybe it's reasonable to, you know... Ooh, oh! If you can pull that shit, yeah, that's really impressive, Donald Duck Deathmobile. You just fix it for a while.
But do you have a plan?
No. I'm just gonna wait that he's going to fix the car. If those dickheads, those red dots, are just you know hanging around, then we can test our spikes and go with the nitro boost straight at them, hoping to whack them. Fuck you! you. There's the scarecrow. And there's the sniper, so... Can we shoot him from here? I think we can, because that's one of those... Actually... Is it on top of the hill? No. Let's see if we can drive there, and then take him down with the harpoon. It's always a better way. Oh, it was just there. Can we ram this down? I'm destroying this car every time I'm trying to do something. Even the smallest thing, I'm going to fuck it up. Oh, it's a weak scarecrow. What the hell? Then I'm not need fucking. Let's go destroy that shithead. Led Zeppelin singer. Can I climb up? Of course I can't. Hey, Johnny. This is pretty harsh. Yeah, but you have to survive. I bet it tasted really wonderful.
And the trial is surely upon this lowly acolyte. I shall protect the magnum opus as best I can.
Well, let's pull it. These places that I don't understand why they exist. I don't actually give a shit why they exist, but... Okay, so... What's that place? We destroyed that place. Humbucket, why are you so quiet? And I think we need bigger wheels. I wonder what's that statue. I'm not actually waiting for that. There's some guy. Let's go talk with him.
I'm going. Wait here.
I wouldn't leave her. No, you know I wouldn't.
Hello?
Hey, you're that guy. The warrior they talk about. Him who sawed up Scrotus? I'll trade you this for nothing. Convoys pass here are tough. But you just aim for the big red one, you'll be able to down her.
Okay. Go down with her. What? Those bike cars are... At the same time, they're really ugly, but then they're really cool. I haven't made up my mind that... Which one is the most truth about that thing? Can I get up here? What is this place? Oh shit, there's a sniper! Where is he? What do I care? I wanna fuck off. There he is. What the hell? What the fuck? Concentrate, man. Okay, so that's kind of strong place. Let's avoid that. Fucker! That wasn't the smartest idea to go over there. Where they're eating that guy? I don't know, but I think I'm screwed. Come back and fix the car. I have to go to take a wee wee. Okay, so I have to get up there. Is there anything in here? There's some scrap. And another scrap thing is over there. I was hoping to find the fucking Jimmy bar. What's that? Is that a scout? What the hell are they doing? Should we run over them? Yeah. That is the quest! Yo, dog. I found some blood to be snipped up. What the fuck does that mean? Fuck! They fly like missiles. Now the driver is exposed. Come here. Maybe looking at the map would help us to avoid bad places. Is it too far out? Just scarecrow. Yeah, I really need those new tires. Our car is becoming really badass. Now we can, after we have learned to use it the proper way. There's an airplane. Or a... Part of an airplane. That.
Wait here.
Aye, aye. I will defend her with my life.
There's a lot of scrap in here. There's some bullets. That's good. You always need ammo. Okay. Are you sure we wanna... make out? Voi vittu. Okay. So we fucked it up. I think that was the first time when he was happy that what the fuck we're doing.
If the threat of Lord Scrotus is lessened, it will mean great tidings for us.
Where are we going? No, that. Was this the place where we got our asses kicked? No, it wasn't that. It was some other place. So this Jeet's territory is becoming safer and bigger. What the fuck is a gut gash? Let's go here. That might be the place. I hope they don't chase me.
Oh, these are convoy tracks. They're coming.
Gather some scrap.
I'll safeguard her while you take care of business.
So they don't mind me? Apparently not. Nope, that's better. Don't throw rocks, you bastard. Come here. Was that all? Hey, take the... No, I have one knife. I can't have two. Eat six cans of food, okay. Maybe we have to level up with the Faga or whatever the hell he was called. Yeah, the convoy goes there. So what the fuck? I'm going to the water. Are you serious? Is there anything important? What the hell is this? They are known to man as ships. Let's go to search that place. It's all crap. What about that? There's some scrap up there. Oh, I thought that was this the first place without scrap. I think there aren't any places in this game that don't have scrap. A nice chair, yeah. Well, fuck it. What about that one place where we got our asses kicked? I collected maybe one or two scrap from there. Did I collect scrap from there? I don't know. I really don't know. Fuck. No idea where the hell I was, but what's this? Death run. I don't want to do death runs. It's too scary. Let's just fucking go somewhere. That's kind of harsh. Yeah, but they deserve the fuckers. This wasteland is fucking huge. But it's good that it's huge. If it would be a really small sandbox, then the whole meaning would vanish like in thin air. Can I get there? Is that a weak scarecrow? I think it's not. Yeah, it is. Or it was. It was. Who the fuck are you? Oh. Who the fuck you were? What are you standing there? I'm here. It's really annoying when every one of these guys that you meet are, they're all your enemies. It's really pain in the ass, except for those guys who are dying of starvation and lack of water. Another death run. Should we kill those ass stranglers?
Ka-chunk, the pump camp.
What? Pump camp? Is that like a fitness camp? Like same kind of thing like the fat camp, but not even close. Okay. What are you talking about? I think it's not wise to waste one bullet for that fucker. He's not worth it. I'll go check it out.
Wait here.
Yes, I will protect your sake. But don't be long, please.
Okay.